I'm sorry, but if you haven't seen the movie The Girl Who Leapt Through Time and you think you've seen a sad movie before, you haven't seen a sad movie before because this is the saddest movie I've ever seen. Well, maybe not the saddest one I've ever seen, but it's one of the saddest ones I've ever seen. And it's just genuinely upsetting. Like, I don't cry at movies, and I was sobbing, and it's just really sad because he's from the future and they're so in love, and then he has to leave, and then she's alone, and they're never. I saw it ages ago, but every time I think about it, I just want to cry. So don't watch it unless you want to be sad. Okay, goodbye.